Maybe the first day of February, but the weather certainly doesn't feel like the middle of winter, and we're not the only ones enjoying it. The mild winter is saving you money. News 8's Cumberland County reporter Matt Barcaro explains.
Around this time last year and the year before, winter would not go away. Remember this?
This winter has been so beastly and such a bear that it is really making a bite into our budget.
But what a difference a new year and 20 degrees makes. Tom Fairley, chairman of the South Middleton Township Supervisors, is almost giddy that the township has barely spent any of its $50,000 snow budget yet.
We will, in all probability, make savings, and we're grateful for that because this is an era of scarce resources, and we've had to, overall budget, we had to cut back, and this helps us.
Fairley says money not spent on snow removal can help with future road repairs, and the benefits of a warm winter have stretched across Cumberland County. Southampton Township is still using salt it bought last year and believes it has plenty for the rest of the winter. Dickinson Township has sent out road crews only 5 or 6 times this winter, mostly for a quick pass on the mountain. And Silver Spring Township has so far not even touched its 2012 snow budget.
Not only is the mild winter saving money, it's freeing up time. In Lower Allen Township, they were able to make mulch, something the public works crew would never be able to do in the middle of a normal winter.
And the workers have plenty of other projects to check off their list. By spending more time finishing maintenance jobs now, come springtime, they'll be ahead of schedule. That is, if the weather holds.
February, you never know, you know. You just never know. We're not out of the woods yet.
In Cumberland County, Matt Barcaro, News 8.